Good afternoon and welcome to BK News. I'm Fallon.
And I'm Brayden.
And here's today's news.
International students in 11th and 12th grade take the TOEFL exam should attend an informational meeting Thursday in room B13. During ELT, the meeting will cover test dates and registration and pre-procession. Please check with Mrs. Browser if you have any questions.
St. John Fisher and University of Rochester are at BK tomorrow. Students can meet with representatives from St. John Fisher at 9 a.m. Students at 9 a.m. tomorrow and with the University of Rochester at 11:30. Stage crew is meeting tomorrow and Thursday at 3:30 in the auditorium.
Tomorrow is a dress down day in recognition of Breast Cancer Awareness Month. $3 and $5 donations allow you to dress down pink. Pink, of course, is the color of the day tomorrow. Let's see how pink BK can be.
A big thank you from Mrs. Stephan to all the students who volunteered at the gala last Saturday evening. This important fundraising event could not have happened without your hard work. Let's take a look back at the 2018 BK Rockin' Gala. The girls' varsity soccer is home this afternoon in a sectional playoff against Dundee. Good luck. Thank you for tuning to BK News. I'm Fallon.
And I'm Brayden.
Have a great day.